Hello, Star Wars fans, and welcome to a gameplay video of none other than Star Wars, Galaxy Heroes. Right now I'm level 60. My username is Robin. There's my Patreon profile file. In my squad, my arena squad is Vader, Leia, Bear Sophie, Ezra, and Mace Windu. Then I've got Fleet Rank, which is not much, but I do got TIE Fighter, some Starfighters, and Admiral Ackbar's cruiser. So I'm gonna just go ahead and this is a test gameplay video, so because this is my first time recording on an iPhone or a Samsung Galaxy phone or a phone in general, so I'm just gonna go here. I think there's some items to collect. Yep, there is. Inbox. So as you can see, I have, 200 arena tickets, so let's grab that. Ooh, we get ourselves some neat items as well. And now, I might show off my entire roster here, just a quick showcase. So here's my roster. I'll go slowly so you can either pause the video and take a look at it. Otherwise, keep up. So I got Mando, Second Sister, Luminara. Most of these I didn't even level up. I need to level up Cara Dune, so. Chopper. I don't use Chopper that much, but he is very useful. Jawa, Cad Bane, Royal Guard, and Grief Garga. Genosha. I do have him and his Star Cruiser, so you'll see that in a moment. I have Omega. She's one of my squad members. I'll go to squads. So these are my squads. Nope. I know I have clones. A clone, R6. Yep, clone. No, that's not it. Is it in there? What's the order? Clone Army, yep. So as of right now, Omega's not in there, but let's, I'm gonna edit that real quick. How can I edit? I forgot to edit mine. Clone Army. Let's just re-customize that. So let's go. Not want to do that. Okay. We're gonna create a new squad. And this time we're gonna create a clone army squad. So let's go for let's put in my newest member that I got. I did manage to snag there he is. The clone captain himself. Captain Rex. Hang on. So and with her, Marin will be support. Then we'll do clone sergeant. And why not put Storm Trooper? Yeah, confirm squad. There, Clone Wars. That's my squad. Clone Army. And Clone Wars down there. Okay. So next we're gonna go over to Fleet and show off some of my ships. Store we want. Wait. Oh. Dude, there's an actual ship store? No. I gotta check this out. So it's not really a new character, but we do have something. I do have enough of those points to purchase some more shards, but I'm not gonna do that right now. Ships. Flaming store. So the ship I'm gonna go for is obviously Ghost. Wait, did they seriously? I could have sworn I was here. Do they really just update it? I could have sworn the Phantom was right here. Ooh, Rex's ship. This is my one. Oh, well. Much of this. Unlock this ship. Sure, I'll buy that then. And actually, I could buy another batch too. Wait. Are you kidding me? Do they reset every while? Are you serious? Well, that was a waste. Completely. Ships. I'm gonna go to ships. So, these are all I have, basically. I think. Yeah, because. Can I? Should I cast a star fighter? New resistance six wing. Let's upgrade the clone sergeant's arc star fighter enhance. Okay. I don't even have enough for this. Okay, we can't enhance in ships right now. But what we can do is go ahead. We're gonna complete one battle. And then we'll call it. And then this video will go live. Hopefully I can get it live. So yeah, I have my fleet is Resistance X-Wing, Ahsoka's Jedi Starfighter, Geonosian's Solar Starfighter, and What's even cooler about this fleet, you can have reinforcements. So right now I have a First Order TIE Fighter. And I have Admiral Akbar as my flagship. So let's jump in and hopefully we can cutscene. Alright, so we want to start things off. Wings down. Okay, so calling that extra ship again. Of course, this is a great idea. Man, I'm getting tricked over here. So bad. to getting smashed. So close. There's no way I can pull this off. Let's check out the arena. I'm fine. Pages, what's the problem? Okay, that one is even might be able to take this one out. Yeah, I might be able to take this one out. Might keep it. I'm going to mob against a formidable opponent, so everyone just keep calling. I have to make sure I'm still enough in 5 times, because A, I want to at least kill one of these guys. For the time I went out. God, I'm trying to get this guy. Are you kidding me right now? Oh, hell. He's got him just monster. I guess we'll call him my... Oh, wow. I don't know that. Oh, no. So God, just hang in there. The timing. Once the bad guy is. It's not only what I do. Not a penny. There's no way I'm gonna survive anymore, I thought so. There's no way I'm gonna win this now. Oh, doing. Let's go free challenge then. Let's enter one more. Ooh. Open one, okay. So there's different units. Opens on Mondays, Thursdays, and Sundays. So look forward to a fleet battle tomorrow. Because I will be wiping my head. I will let's go for my Sunday. Okay, we're just gonna do this one last battle, and then we'll kind of... Okay, so... Hopefully this video can be live. Okay, so basically, I'm gonna do this Boba Fett. It's kind of... I do like Boba Fett. Mace Windu's capital ship. Wait, can I? There we go. Okay. I I have no idea what just happened. I honestly don't know what happened, so I'm just gonna call it a day, so this video will go live on my channel, YouTube, and all that. So if this video didn't get recorded, then I will upload it. If not, then I'll retry it, because I can record, it's just, I have to get used to it. So, hope you love this video. Talk to you later. This is Peter Olson, signing off. Peace.